I want all of you to know all my teachings should be understood only with intense life positivity. Just yesterday we had Rahu Ketu Perchi, means moving of the Rahu and Ketu planets. It's a most beautiful happening for all of us to do spiritual practices. So start from today till December 14th, the solar eclipse. This is the most auspicious time for spiritual practices, enlightenment and everything. Yoga, Nirahara Samyama, unclutching, puja, everything. All auspicious things. See, there are some sampradayas. Complete Chaturmasya from Guru Purnima with just four paksha, means 2 months. They interpret Chaturmasya as Chatur Paksha. But we, in our sampradaya, interpret Chaturmasya as 4 months. We don't reduce it to 4 paksha. See, Chaturmasya started on 5th July. In our sampradaya, we go up to Nija Ashwina Shuddha Purnima. Means full 4 months, Chaturmasya, as it is. Now is the best auspicious time for all spiritual practices. Work, make your will persistence powerful to do tapas. To do tapas. I want all the living and practicing born Hindus to intensely practice spiritual enlightenment sciences till coming December 14th. Till coming December 14th. Because now the time is very auspicious for enlightenment.